This is my very hacked together Dogecoin tip jar. So how it works is you just plug it in with USB. Then it loads.
Wow.
And when it's loaded, you can scan the QR code. And then I'll send 100 Doge to it. Then it takes a little while for it to publish the transaction.
Wow.
And then it detects the transaction and shows how much was tipped. If there's any interest in it, I could probably make a how it's made video and also share the 3D printer files and everything.